might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again!
Down.
Found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing servant.
Transmissions.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal you got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Until who fucked this up, these aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine is not gonna like this. Oh. But it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. Passed through the lands of the Rus.
be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven and order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense." Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there.
Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter.
out to find out what's up there. Wealth with them.
It's done. We'll die here, thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity.
Archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith.
Continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass.